Like and follow News 1226 on Facebook for the latest.
From the station that's on your side, News 12, first at 5, continues.
28-year-old Maurice Franklin enjoying his new life outside of jail after his release on Friday. He was facing 1,100 years for a drive-by shooting where no one was injured. News 12 Sydney Heiberger has been investigating this case for us and sat down with Maurice, his wife, and their new baby, who Maurice met for the first time when he was released. Sydney, tell us more.
Richard, that's absolutely right. Maurice was facing 604 days in jail, facing 1,100 years and 51 charges, the majority of those relating to an alleged gang of